Thank you. Everybody was kind of fighting for the bottom, and I thought I tried the top once, and I got good runs, and then we had a yellow, and I was lucky to start on the outside. And nobody had known it, so I just I kind of got lucky there. So
great race, pal. Hey, what are you? Good question for you. How old were you when you decided that you were going to be racing? Tell me that. Then when you're done with that, walk us through some of the other cars you've had over the years.
Yeah, my old man's raced, you know, for forever, 35 years. And I knew I was going to race since I was a little kid. You know, I started on a four-wheeler when I was 3 years old, going in circles. You know, I started racing hobby stocks in 2008. Switched to the mods in 2010. I've been running them ever since. It's you know, it's crazy to think that this is we've been doing this for 14 years now.
It's just your number. Hey, Travis, you got any sponsors you want to say thanks to?
Yeah, I want to thank Brian Rodell. I want to thank Aaron and Alan Ronis, Chad Brown, everybody with Evolution Completions. I want to thank Richard Siner, Mark and Sheila Holland, Darren and Joan, Keith Oberlin, Keith Tompkey. There's a lot of people, you know. I want to thank my wife. She puts up with a lot, you know, spending time on the car and stuff, you know. So I want to thank her, and I want to thank all the guys that work on all the racetracks, all the volunteers and stuff, you know. There's a lot of people that put time in out here, not just here, but every racetrack in the country. And we couldn't do it without all of them. You know, my hat's off to all of them. You know, it's a thankless job. It's a lot of work. You know, we haven't had a lot of rain, which doesn't help with the racetracks and stuff. So just thanks to all of our volunteers. You know, I'm glad to keep doing this.
Great, great job, Travis. Hey, it's been a great year. There's no doubt about it. Hey, we got one thing here for you. Another trophy? Another one. What do you got, Mike? 1,000.